In this video presentation, we're going to learn about hat folders. Hat folders are derived from quicksets. If you are not familiar with making a quickset, please refer to our video library. Hat folders are located in the main rip folder. Within a folder named Input, you will find your printer and you will see the hat folders. The hat folders in this list pertain to the printer model for this Canon IPF 8400S. These hat folders are based on quicksets. To use a hat folder, you simply drag and drop a file into the hat folder. In the rip, the file will be added, ripped, and processed. The hat folder attributes in this case were for a canvas wrap. And we can see the canvas wrap feature set has been applied. Let's review that process again. To rip a file using a hat folder, we will open up our input folder, open the folder for the printer model, and at this point we could either drag and drop our file directly to the hat folder, or we can open up the particular hat folder and we are able to copy and paste or drag and drop into that hat folder. The file will move to the work directory while it is being added to the rip and processed. These hat folders can be shared across a network and then accessed from a Macintosh or a PC so that the design team or desktop department could submit files accordingly to these hat folders and therefore into the RIP system. And there you have it, easy automation using hat folders.